everybody, welcome to my class. My name is Erika Mora, your English teacher, and today it's time to continue learning a lot. Are you ready to start? Yes? Excellent! Today it's time to review about the vocabulary food, okay? Also the pets and toys, okay? For example, we have zombies. Look. Okay, the grammar topic for this week is about the verb want. Want means querer. For example, I can say, I want a new dog. I want tomatoes. I want cookies. I want a new puzzle. I want a big board game. I want turtle. I want pineapples. I want bananas. I want a cat. I want a cupcake. And the last one, I want a parrot. These are affirmative or positive sentences. Now it's time for the negative. Pay attention, come with me and make some negative. For example, I don't want a parrot. I don't want a cupcake. I don't want a cat. I don't want bananas. I don't want pineapples. I don't want cookies. I don't want tomatoes. I don't want a new doll because I have one. I don't want a new teddy bear because I have one too. Okay, the grammar topic for this week is about the verb want in positive and negative sentences, okay? Next week, we are going to continue with the second part using the questions, information questions, and yes-no questions, okay? I'm going to be here, okay? But remember, it's really important that you practice at home every day to improve your English abilities, okay? See you soon, everybody! Goodbye!
What do you want?
I want bread. I want orange juice. I want rice. I want water. I want candy. I want pizza. I want tea.